Hey everybody, it's time for The Plot Hole with your host, Johnny O. and Jeremy Flair.
Are you gay?
Coming at you live.
We'll do it live! Fuck it!
Every Friday night at 8.
Every Friday night at 8.
On rockmetaltalk.com.
A wet way jockey's here!
Something stinks like stale french fries.
That's it, man. Game over, man. Game over!
I killed your cat, druggy bitch!
Drink the water from my hand, contagious as you think I am. Just took my son towards your domain. You can't run it over again.
Baby,
I'm funny how? I mean, funny like I'm a clown, I amuse you, I make you laugh, I'm here to fucking amuse you. How the fuck am I funny? What the fuck is so funny about me? Tell me what's funny.
Go ahead, Jeremy. You can say it.
Your obscene use of the word cockenspiel.
Cockenspiel?
Yeah.
You don't like that?
No, it's just your obscene use of it. You use it all the time. I don't know if you know what it means.
You don't like cockenspiel?
I think you just like the word cock, and you want to use it in everything you can.
So you just don't like the fact that cock comes out of my mouth all the time?
I mean, I'm okay with it. To each his own. You can get married now, by the way.
Oh, that's sweet.
Just let me let you know. It used to be only a Massachusetts joke, but now it's kind of federal.
Yeah, now it's all over the place.
Yeah. You wanted to say something was gay, you'd be like, that order could legally marry a dude in Massachusetts.
Yep.
That's from a movie, Beer League.
Beer League, yeah.
Underrated movie. Very funny.
I think I've seen it one time.
Very funny.
Yeah.
Okay, don't agree with me. Whatever. I don't care.
I said it was funny.
Hey, why don't you welcome our guest?
Never saw it.
Yeah.
There he is.
Obviously.
Yeah. That's him.
The shoemaker.
Yeah.
The cobbler is back.
I just watched a serial killer file on the shoemaker, who was a killer, obviously.
Yeah. Something you want to tell us there?
That was me.
That was you?
Yes.
His name wasn't Seth, though. Is that a fake name that you go by?
An alias?
Yes.
Does it stand for Shafid Eats Titty Ass?
Ass?
Okay, no, shit. Titty, titty, titty hummus.
Speaking of English professors.
Here we go again. Oh, man. Welcome to the plot hole, as always.
Tweetish stuff.
Yeah, tweet us.
At what?
At the plot hole one.
Is that it?
Yep.
Is that hashtag or pound sign or at symbol?
I think it's the shift, alt 2, right? Alt 2 or shift 2.
I have to look at my keyboard. That is correct.
Shift 2?
Well, that's the at symbol. Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that what you're looking for?
Shift 2, yeah.
Yeah, the
for all you kids, A. I'm sure there's a button.
Can we just call it the circle A?
Circle A. Yeah.
There's got to be a name for that, right? The at symbol?
Yeah.
That's not called the at symbol.
I don't know what it is. I think it is, actually.
It's not called. It's got to be another name for it.
Yeah,
kind of like, what is it? What's tilde? That's the one that's like tilde. The little...
That's it.
Little swoosh. No, it's the one that's...
Ask
where is
your
it
girlfriend, dipshit.
Right, shut up. It's right here. Right, it's that one. I know you can't see what I'm pointing at, but it's there.
Yeah, I think tilde is correct.
It's that one.
The squiggly line above the end?
Yeah. Oh. Over pinata to make it pinata.
Well, you know, it's like the... You want to know the easiest one. It's the and, right?
Yeah.
And for stand. That's it.
What's that called?
And for stand.
Oh, is that what that's called?
Yep.
Are you making that up?
No, it's serious. Yeah.
It's right there with cock and spiel, other made-up words.
No.
I found the origin of that, too.
Yeah, it's from old printer type. Yeah.
Yeah, it's Ryan Reynolds without a mouth.
Yeah.
Moving on, please.
Good Lord.
Good Lord is right.
Uh-oh. We're in trouble now.
We are in trouble.
Do we need anything?
We need lives.
We need...
can you get us some new lives?
What we
that
need?
Would be Jeremy only.
Yeah, what
no.
We
need? Oh.
My wife is asking us if we need anything, and that's a dangerous question.
That is a dangerous question.
I could use a giant beverage.
I could use about a quart of oil.
Quart of oil?
He'll ask for his favor after the show.
Yeah. I won't put what I need from you on the air, although I'm pretty sure everybody knows what it is.
It has a tilde over it.
Oh, man. Bye. Yeah, I know that door sucks.
Your house is full of little people.
It is.
And I don't mean midgets.
Nope, not short folk. They are short, but
they're definitely short.
They're not perpetually short.
They're folk.
They're not forever short.
They're not forever short. That's what we should start calling little
forever
people.
Short,
forever
yeah.
short.
Forever short. Yeah.
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 That's a great idea.
I still think that's not politically correct though.
What, is it not forever short?
Forever short?
Yeah.
Just saying
that's
that
a fifth of thur.
So is your retarded voice. Oh, wait, sorry.
That is my normal voice, thur.
Thur, thur.
Thur, you thur.
What's going on here?
Thur. Oh, I'm trying to listen
I've
to
got Mal.
Huh?
What are you doing?
I'm looking to see what kind of people are licking at us right now.
Are people talking to us?
Somebody's talking to me.
Someone needs to tweet us and not talk to you. You know, there's more people than just you.
Yeah.
You son of a bitch.
But he is... the lead on the show.
I don't know if I want that responsibility, Shoemaker.
No, he's the what do you call what's that word?
Like the engineer.
The engineer. Yeah,
yeah, the engineer.
I
get to press all the buttons.
He's the button presser.
I was like a little fucking 7-year-old that never grew up. Ooh, I get to press the buttons.
And let me ask you a question. In your head, every time you do something over there, because
yep.
I don't know what you're doing.
I don't either.
Every time you do something over there inside you, do you go?
Yeah, I do actually.
You do? Okay.
Yep.
That's
cool.
Don't press that button.
Are you? Are you gay?
Do you mean that button?
Only if you press the red button.
Oh, wait, the red button?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Wait,
hey, man, when I was growing up, we watched Jacuzzi. We had to fart in the tub.
Come on, Eddie.
Eddie, yeah.
Get it together, Grouch.
What are we doing? Top 10 today is...
we're doing that today, aren't we?
Yeah.
Like every day.
Yeah. I had a tough time with this one because I had too many.
Yeah, me too.
I say, this time I actually gave effort.
I don't really think you needed to give effort because, again, you know, we're talking about 90s action films.
Yeah.
There are so many that were good.
Yep.
That was like we were talking about earlier. That is the era for action. 90s is the era for action.
You know what's another top 10 we should do with the 90s? We should do the top 10 90s, how would you word this? Like replayable movies. You know what I'm saying?
Rewatchable.
Yeah.
That'd
be a good list.
Well, we just made it. It's called the top 10.
Yeah, but there's some movies. But there's some movies in the 90s that aren't technically action movies, but they're still the movies that when they come on, you're like, I got to watch that.
I was just saying, and my list might not be action to you.
Oh, here he goes. He's making his own rules up.
Yes, I did, bitch. Yeah, I'm the guest.
Right,
here.
He's the guest.
I really thought you were about to say I'm the cobbler, and I was going to get excited.
I'd be like, yeah. Because
that's like your new nickname when you're like five.
Yeah. So it's the cobbler and meat curtains.
Yeah.
Fucking
She's not on yet.
Uh-oh. The cobbler and meat curtains. Do you cobble her curtains?
No, oh. I gobble her curtains.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, that is the correct answer.
Yep. Yep. Speaking of meat curtains, how's your new lady friend?
She's got meat curtains just as well, I guess.
Does she?
I'm sure she does.
Oh, my God, dude.
Hey, Jeremy's girlfriend.
I'm pretty sure she doesn't go by that.
Hey, Jeremy's lady
friend.
Would
that be her first name?
I'm pretty sure she doesn't go by that either.
Hey, girl who's been hanging out with Jeremy.
Exactly. Hey, friend of Jeremy that just happens to be a girl.
That's about like 500 of them throughout my life.
Whoa.
I'm calling every one of you out.
Michelle.
Oh, my God. Geez.
She doesn't listen.
No, absolutely not. But don't.
She might.
I don't want to hear that name anymore.
I was saying, it's such a generic name it could be.
It could talk about Michelle Tanner.
Yeah.
Because she's about your age.
Is she? Thanks.
Yeah, actually, she is.
Yeah. Well, she is now, but whatever. I was talking about, you know, from Full House.
Got it. Yep. Thanks.
Oh, jeez. Anyway,
Jesus Christ.
Tweet us. Yeah, send us a tweet. At the Plot Hole 1.
Plot Hole 1.
Yeah. We'll do some... I found some really obscure stuff for news that I think you'll enjoy.
We do some trivia? We should do some trivia one day.
Some trivia.
Once people start tweeting us, I guess.
Yeah, we're going to do some more trivia, but I want to do some more trivia with you. Look, I even got a button for that. You ready for that?
Oh, no.
Shit? Here, wait. I got a button for when we do trivia.
Oh, God.
Greetings and welcome. I want to play a game.
Doesn't that make you want to play a game?
Couldn't you just do the I want to play a game? Gosh.
I could have, but you know what?
Jeez.
It was less than 8 seconds, so I needed.
Yeah.
You know what? You have to be 8 seconds. Is that the thing?
If you want to get a trophy for the bull ride, it's got to be 8 seconds.
Okay, Luke Perry.
That's what she said.
That was Luke Perry, right?
Yes.
Fuck, can't believe I knew that.
Yeah, 8 seconds or some shit.
Yeah,
he's your favorite. 90210
An all-special Pig Latin episode of Drew Carey starring Luke Perry.
Very good.
Something like that. Yeah. Weird Al.
Yeah. I remember Luke Perry from Oz. He played the Reverend Jeremiah. We got walled up in a stone wall.
Serves
kitchen.
Him right.
Yep. Burned to death.
That's what you get for believing in God. What is wrong with you?
Yeah, something like that.
I'm just kidding.
I don't know what my children are doing out there. Usually
they're being children.
Well, I know that, but you still know what they're doing. You never know.
So your wife left,
doing?
So they are unattended.
My wife just left the kids here by themselves.
What are they doing? I never know what they're doing.
Here in a
there.
Minute, they're going to be pole vaulting and shit. And
your sister-in-law's here.
Oh, okay.
I think. She wears glasses, right?
Yes, she does wear glasses.
No, I know no one who wears glasses.
She's over there huffing on some helium.
Oh, very good. Oh, sweet. We got a huffer.
I can't see anything you're seeing right now.
Me either.
Sorry, that was your daughter.
Oh, shit.
Dude.
We're screwed.
Yep.
I'm screwed, man.
They're going to start a campfire in there.
Probably. I'm telling you, they're going to pole vault. They're going to fucking tear the ceiling down and start swinging from the...
Goddamn monkeys.
Yeah, man. And then, you're right, it's going to be campfire time.
Maybe we should get a mirror and show them a reflection of themselves. Did you ever see that video?
No.
Where they put up, I think it was in Africa. It was on a...
Africa.
It was
rains
on
down in Africa.
Yes, it does actually. Says a band.
Says Men at Work. I know it's not Men at Work. You fucking idiot.